guitar, but I found a use for my guitar other than looking at it. I just buy them to look at. So here we go. All right, so I was on the range today and doing my drop square pull drill, and where I realized the key for me is over a real ball, I get stiff and my legs get stiff. So I realized what really helps me at least is to think of this right knee. So if I let that right knee bend, that also lets the hips bend. So for me is really doing that. Well, anyway, but now my shoulders are still, when you look at the follow through, my back is hanging to the right instead of going around. So I'm missing some concept, and thought about it. And basically, I think it's a big misconception that the spine is this vertical pole that stays still as we turn. It doesn't. It arcs a lot. So watch what happens to this. It goes way over here, and then it goes, so there's this arc, and you can feel it. If you have a guitar or something, go home and get it. So hold the guitar like this. Now this is gonna be your spine extending down, and if you turn the wrong way, it's gonna run into your legs, okay? So get square, everything is parallel. Knees, shoulders are parallel. So now, see how this is turning this way? Okay, now, if I do this, that, like I do on a real golf ball, look what happens, it hits my leg. See, that's not right. So to really turn, you gotta get square. You're looking down over the ball, get square, and then move. It's, you gotta move your spine. You can't just, that won't work, okay? So, see that? That's the feeling that helps me. And so it's a feeling of moving. If this is like a flat plane or something, it's going like this instead of the spine, instead of the torso turning like this, it's more of this, okay?